So you've been riding the Black Lick Trail for a long time, and you just entered the Pickerington Ponds area. You're tired, you're thirsty. I found a great spot where you can get some water. Come on with me and let's go check it out. Okay, I'm here at Glacier Knolls, and if you're out of water, there's a spigot here right next to the restrooms. And don't forget, hopefully you pack the Gatorade that I talked about in my other video.
Thanks for watching. Now don't forget to subscribe.